Thank you. now, may I? Gracious, passing fine ash thou hast given. Let this ash bestow nourishment. I only hope these new wares content thee. Ashen One, be sure to bring more souls.
Ah, well met. 'Tis good to see ye in good. What needs smithing this day? My, my. The coal of that peaceable giant. Seems like ages passed. I imagine his passing was long ago. I miss the old bugger, I do. My thanks. I'll be sure this coal is put to good use. I'll be smithing weapons never afore seen by the likes of ye. It's but a small service to pay my humble respects. Oh, by the by. If you find any Estus shards, they get without, and they'll, huh? Prithee, be careful.
Ow, how... Ashen One.
Welcome home, Ashen. Speak thine heart. Very well. Then he... Farewell, Ashen One. Well, very well, then. Farewell, Ashen One, me. Welcome, very then. Ashen One, me.
Name thyself, stranger. I am Yorshka, captain of the Dark Moon Knights. What beckoned thee to such a place? Thou thinkst too? Very well. Captain to this knightless company I remain. I will grant thee purpose. Thou hast journeyed far. Hear my voice. If thou shalt swear by the covenant to become a shadow of Father Gwyn and Sister Guinevere, a blade that shall hunt the foes of our lords, then I place thee under the aegis and the power of the Dark Moon. Thou art now a blade of the Dark Moon, the only knight of our company. Swear this oath and face thy solemn duty. Oh, good blade of the Dark Moon, welcome home. If I can provide thee succor, only tell me how. Long ago, our father Gwyn, lamenting the waning of the fire, became cinder of his own will. Now, the fire is linked by the champions who have come in his stead. Such is the will of Father and the gods. And so the Dark Moon Knights took arms to watch over those who link the fire. But long ago, our company lost its last proper knight. Only its covenant was preserved to this day, until the time of thy visit. Erdem taketh many forms, indeed. May I pose thee a question? This tower, this prison, stands tall and solitary, the contraption bridging its lower reaches long unmoving. So, by what path didst thou here ascend? Art thou a creature of the air? Or other winged thing? Oh my! I imagined it might be so. Then thou art a dragon? Or perhaps a crow? Well, whatever thou beest, thou art wondrous strange, yet strangely familiar, visitor. Off so soon? May the Dark Moon watch over thee.
Welcome home, Ashen Ones. Very well, they... Ashen One, may the flames go.
awaits its one last lord. Prince Lothric is in your hands. Please save his soul.
Returned, and a fine day it is. So, happened upon any twisted souls?
Welcome home, Ashen. Speak thine. Very well then.